So this is Sunday afternoon. Here we are in Cape Mont, our first stop among the Vai people. This church was established with the help of Thomas Shelwa in 2006. They've just finished their Sunday services. And we are going to meet here later tonight for fellowship. The sun is very hot today.